I'm okay. No, no. You know how it is. Yeah. We'll leave later today.
I'd rather be home with you.
I know, I know. I'll try. I love you too.
Where's Mom? Mom thought for this trip, it'll just be me and you. Hop in. Setting up?
I got it.
Okay, well, with the springers running.
I said I got it.
Anything yet?
No.
Try casting more upstream.
I'm gonna do this.
Just give it one more try.
There's nothing over here,
somebody.
Hey,
I got something!
I got you.
That was almost a whale.
That's not funny.
No, 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 son, no. Son, I wasn't laughing at son, you.
Why are we even out here? Were we supposed to act like old times, just pretend like nothing happened?
No, son, listen. I just wanted to talk.
Forget it.
No, no, Sam. Simeon. You know, Sam, we're here because I want to be here with you. There is no other place on earth I'd rather be.
Why? Why do you want to have anything to do with me after all this time, the way I treated you, all the ways I've hurt you?
How can you not hate me? I could never hate you, son. I could never hate you. Because you're my son. My son. And I know what you have in here. I know what great things you are capable of. So yes, I was hurt. I was disappointed, but that's only because I expect great things from you. I forgive myself. No, I forgive you. I forgive you. I've already forgiven you, Sam. I love you. Yes. That's all you need to know.
I love you too, Dad. I love you, Sam.
Charcoal bits, etc. It's terrible. Take it off.
All right.